What's up, guys?
Yeah, we went ahead and got some wood and we did a little bit of the boat.
We did a little of the boat wide in between episodes.
Yeah, we're taking it a little bit farther out. That's one of the things, and then it's gonna be easier too. Holy crap, it's really hard to do a lot of things. Yeah, we got a crack on the wood and everything. So what we're gonna try to do since school is up and everything, we're gonna try to get these let's plays out. To do on Saturday and Sunday, and then we'll post them throughout the week because it's kind of hard with school and everything.
Yeah.
With my regular channel. I would have uploaded, but my FWC broke, unfortunately. That is the second FWC. And if you're wondering why I'm so reckless with it, that's not the case. The case is that what happens is I have a wired turtle detachment, which I did make a review, but that might come by, perspective of the control, the headset completely changed when I broke through on the retreat. The reason is that I was in a rush, I tripped over my headset, and my Xbox got practically toppled over, and you can hear my disc getting off there and stuff. So when I get a new MW3, I'm gonna post that video. Yeah, so that's why I'm not posting on my other YouTuber account.
Well, the...
I'm telling you, there's a dungeon good. Somewhere over here. There's definitely a dungeon somewhere over here.
Where are you at?
It's a zombie dungeon, because I can hear it. I think there's two relatively close zombie dungeons. That's my little, conspiracy, because I keep hearing it. Even though I've been directional headset, the turtle dungeon is, that good. Headset's when you're going for directional. But I'm telling you, I hear a zombie over here, and it's really annoying.
Our ship's
going
pretty good.
Yeah, over here, and... I'm taking down to it. That's what I'm going to do. I hear it from both sides of my head and everything. So, it sounds pretty far down. If I die, then that's unfortunate. I'll respond to it. But it sounds really, really boring.
I know it's kind of boring because we're just placing wood, but... Once we have the ship, done.
Yeah, I dug into a cavern.
Go figure. Yeah, let me go check
it out. I'm out of here. I'm not dying. Yeah, I dug into a cavern. I heard that zombie. The bad thing about Turtle Beach is I did hear from my right, I'm not gonna lie. But it just sounds like
it's close. Oh, yeah, I hear the zombie.
Yeah, you can't exactly... Yeah, you can't exactly locate it, it's over here, or it's over there. That's exactly correct. That's the one, con of the headset. I'm gonna make some fortune. I want to go down there with my camera. My camera's all the way turned
up, so I can... there's a bunch of zombies down there.
Is it a dungeon, or... I'm not sure if this is the same cavern or anything that I heard before, but there are some two different
One zombie down.
The boat is going up and it could extend out a little bit further to that side. The boat is a lot harder than the arena. It's gonna definitely be a bigger cast and everything. Okay, I'm going down there.
Yeah.
I wanna, that ground is like up your butt.
Wow.
Okay. I'm gonna build a kind of like what this is in front of the spiral staircase down going down. Unfortunately, we don't have the
PC driven. What?
Uh-oh, there he is, and I don't know how he's hitting me today. I'm gonna go
throw
him much out
of my brain. So if it includes medical supplies such as bandages, would that mean like peroxide and alcohol and all that stuff too?
Alright.
It would?
Yes, the great thing is that I haven't seen one creeper.
And that doesn't include nutritional supplements?
I see a torch down here.
Unless they're
I haven't been in any mines, so I don't know if
that's
lava or just...
I think I dug down into one of our old mines. Look.
Oh, maybe it was that one from when you first told me you got the mine.
Yeah.
When I was practically away. Yeah. I hear another freaking zombie noise, and I swear that this one sounds more like a zombie. I'm not saying every time I hear a zombie, it's a zombie. But
yeah, I'm looking for it. There's gotta be a dungeon somewhere around here.
Yeah. I really think that there is. That fire staircase, I don't know where I put it anymore.
I know we're not working on the ship, but...
Yeah. You gotta get the
dinosaur.
Cause we're gonna need a lot of cobble,
yeah, I keep going to the same place.
Yeah, and most likely they're not working on the objective all the time, so...
Wait, where are you?
I just went out for a second. My pixel was dead, but...
Man, where is that zombie coming from? Ouch.
I know where it is, but I don't... Alright, here. What we can do is you dig a hole next to me, and I'm gonna dig a hole next to you.
Oh, that would be good, yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's over here,
because
it's farther away from me than I was before. So I'm going to go check it out.
Oh, it's over here.
Sounds
like
wait. Yeah, so we have to dig that ahead, and it sounds a little bit off. Yeah, it's getting closer. Ready. It does sound slow. I don't want my
picture right now. Right now it's kind of super close.
Yeah. Wait. Yeah. Get ready to leg it. Yep, there it is. Go. What the heck?
Oh.
Are you hitting me? There's like a bunch over there. I don't think it's not a dog here. Like that. Alright, we gotta go back. I need to make another pick. I have 7 iron. I don't know.
Alright,
they're coming.
Alright, we can
kill them
off.
Alright, let's go up. Let's
stop
off our load of stuff.
Why, is there any more of them?
No, I need to make another pick. So I'm
going to... I'm dying. They're skeletons. Go.
I'm already tough, dude. I told you, I mean, it's another pig and stuff. Another pig, my sword is practically...
Plank Monster Paradise down there.
I might be getting Minecraft for the PC. I did get a new computer.
We're about at 9.5 minutes.
Alright, we're gonna be ending this one pretty soon.
Check out our edit.
And next time we will get some more wood, work on the ship again, and yeah, we'll see you then.
Remember to subscribe.
Alright. Yeah, alright, we could do this off cam, but I